you. This is brochure. 2P49,000 yen.
Okay.
Yay.
Arigatou.
Shai.
Start. Hey, yeah. I'm Nobu. Nobu, 29 years old. I started this job from 19. Yes. I quit 3 years and I went to Canada. Yeah. I couldn't speak English before I went to Canada. So I improved with a travel.
Yes.
Thank you, thank you. I made maple syrup. Maple syrup and canoe. I was enjoying the Canada life. Yes. Yeah. You stay in Japan 9 days. You go to the Kyoto? Kyoto? Only Tokyo. Denboin Street. Denboin was a monk's house in Samurai Age. Yeah. They had a Denboin. Long time ago. Very famous person lived this street. Kabuki is a Japanese traditional musical. Like this. Wearing the kimono. And sword fighting. Say yo! Kabuki! Yes. We can find some Kabuki actor in here. Japanese restaurant. And also this is concert hall. You can enjoy Japanese cuisine and shamisen.
三味線じゃ Japanese three stringed banjo. Yes. And this is 200 years old. It's moved from Kyoto. Yes. Actually, we are now Asakusa. This is the oldest city in Tokyo.But about 100 years ago, a big earthquake and World War II, so Asakusa don't have the old building. This is important building in Asakusa. Okay. And I'm wearing the ninja shoes.Ninja shoes you can buy here. Yes, very comfortable. Yes. This is a Senso-ji temple. Since year 628. So very old temple. Yes.Over 30 million people come here every single year.
Yeah. このブレイクの時点で面白い。つまり、関東の中でもトップ3になります。
Can you see that big bell? We call the bell of time.Because we didn't have a watch in samurai age. And five generations of shogun, do you know shogun? Shogun, yeah. Built this bell. And in samurai age, every 2 hours, the monks come here and ring the bell. Go.
Yeah.
Using the incense. Incense have finished 2 hours. Finish 2 hours. Yes. Monk come here after finish. Gone. Yes, yes. Very classic style. Yes. But now, only 6 in the morning and Happy New Year's Eve. Rang the bell. That is second highest building in the world. Yeah. It's open 2012. So So, 7 years old. Elementary school.
Asakusa.
Every day.
Before I do this job, I was a fat boy. Restaurant in Asakusa.
That is a tempura. Tempura restaurant.
Did you go to the Imperial Palace?
Yeah?
It was a Edo castle in Samurai Age. After Samurai Age, Emperor
moved to the Imperial Palace.
Okay, so we are now Raccoon Street. Very cute raccoon. And actually 12 raccoon here. Another raccoon. And Iku, we catch their stomach. I will get more nice fortune. And this guy had a good fortune for knowledge. He has book. Okay. If you touch this guy, you will be more beautiful. You don't need.
Maybe.
Sorry. Thank you very much. You can get more money. Yes. Oh, you don't need. Maybe. Okay. Yeah. Okay. Oh, yeah. You can touch.
Yes.
Yes. Important.
Sake everywhere from noon.
Pikachu have all. Thank you, arigatou.
And we call this street Samurai Street. Looks like Edo period.
Kimono second hand. Very cheap. Home wear, like a pajama. Of the Denboi. Senso-ji monk was living here long time ago. This is also 200 years old. It didn't break. Inside beautiful garden. This is like ninja.
Actually, Japanese famous thief.
He stole lots of money and give to the poor person, like a Japanese loving shirt. Okay. And this is a theater hall. We can enjoy kabuki in every January.
And also you can see many handprints. Japanese stars, handprints.
Yes. Like a Hollywood.
She's my friend.
Hello, hello. She is Kuri, 3 years old. Very friendly. Asakusa's dog. Very popular Kuri-chan. Yes. thank you. Arigato.
Canada.
Canada.
はい、ありがとう。グッバイ。Thank you, thank you. So hang in to wrap the chat. Thank you. Thank you.
Sky tree from here.
Okay.
You?
This is very old sushi restaurant. Wow. Very old.
Unfortunately, we are end of this tour. We finish this place. So we are now near Kaminarimon Gate. Kaminarimon Gate. Big Rantan? Yes.So we finish here. So thank you very much.